normal sweet corn street style? No, we're going to make something different. Today I'm going to be making sriracha sesame corn. This recipe is very easy to make and only takes 2 minutes. Take a look at this. And now let's jump to the recipe. So let's start. In a pan, I will be adding 2 to 3 cups of water. I will switch on the gas and I will keep it aside. I will let the water boil until the bubbles come. Until then, I will cut my corn cobs. So what you wanna do, take your corn cob and just cut into small pieces. As you know that we have not boiled our corn cob, so it will be a little hard. So use this technique to, you know, cut them easily. This technique really helps. Please use this technique, or if you have a sharp knife, good enough. So now I will do the same with rest of my corn cobs. I've cut more corn cobs and now let's put our corn cobs in our boiling water. And now we will cover it so that the air doesn't come out and it will boil even more faster. Now I will let it boil for 2 to 5 minutes or until you can poke a knife and see if it's boiled or not. I have strained my corn cobs and now let's keep them aside and make our special sauce. So in a bowl, I will be adding our veg mayonnaise. I really like the brand Fun Foods. So here I'm adding 3 teaspoons of our mayonnaise. You can adjust this quantity. If you like more sauce, you can add more mayonnaise. I'll just add 3 teaspoons. And here I will be adding the real sriracha. It is all the way from USA. There's a brand called Viva as well. There's a sriracha sauce as well. You can use that as well. But the Viva one is a little bit less spicier. Here I have added 1 teaspoon of our sriracha sauce. If you are using the Viva one, add 2 teaspoons. Here I added salt as per taste and black pepper as per taste as well. I just sprinkled on a little bit. And now we'll mix this really well. So you want to get all the components well mixed and a really, you know, orange color will be there, light orange. And that is our special sauce done. And now I will keep it aside. And now I will take a plate. Take our corn cob piece that is boiled. And now I will take a brush. I'll dip our brush in our special sauce that we made. And now I will just paint our corn, or we can cover our corn in our special sauce. And now I will do the same with 2 more corn cob pieces. This recipe is very easy to make and is very tasty as well. And if you like spicy food, try this recipe, very good. So I have covered all my 3 corn cobs. Here I have a plate. You are not able to see it in the camera, but here I have a serving plate. I will just put my corn cobs in. I'll just set it a little bit and put one on top. So it is a very, you know, different way to present our corn cobs. Here I'm just drizzling some sriracha sauce on top. I just zoomed in a little bit and here I'm adding our sesame seeds. Add as much as you want. I'm just adding, you know, sprinkling a little bit.
And our sriracha sesame corn is ready, guys. This recipe is very easy to make. And if kids are having, you can also use tomato ketchup instead of sriracha, because sriracha is a little bit spicy. And if you like this recipe, please subscribe to my channel, turn on the post notifications so that you get notified every time I post a new video or go live. And follow me on Pinterest, Facebook and Instagram @Trishita's Kitchen. Thank you for watching this video.